O Son of Man, rejoice in the gladness of thy heart, that thou mayest be worthy to meet me and to mirror for my beauty.